And I want you to give a big welcome to those young ladies and gentlemen that we love to listen to so much. Well, bless us over the last few years. Give a big welcome to the new team, Gospel Choir. Welcome back.
Yeah. Easter. What we in?
Easter.
What we in?
Easter.
All right. All the Easter stuff that Jesus did, what we in?
Rose.
He did what?
Rose.
And he?
Finished.
And yeah, that's all we're going to say. We did Jesus rose and he did. Do his presence and his name.
Thank you.
tonight is something else. He's also wonderful. Jesus is so wonderful. Jesus is so wonderful. The guys and I are going to sing this song that Jesus is so wonderful. I don't want you to, when you can sing, join in. But really want a minute. Really want to minister to you tonight in song. I'll be praying that the Holy Spirit will anoint you.
Can you wait for it at the back of the stage, woman?
Thank you. We want to minister tonight on the anointing of the Holy Spirit. And we pray that the Lord will loose up these people that speak of praise. Amen. Amen. I'm singing
Jesus is so wonderful. know, last year we sang at the national concert. How many of you were at the last national concert? You were here. You were in Birmingham, was it? Well, after that concert, when a lot of people reached home and you're in bed and you're relaxed and you're blessed by the Lord and you felt as if everything was okay, I was in hospital. Because we had an accident on the way home. Just tell you exactly what happened. Samantha, the keyboard player over there, who is now standing, had a broken leg. I had my ribs broken. I had my right arm broken. I had deflated lung. I had spleen removed. You can applaud because Jesus is wonderful.
Yeah.
You finished?
Yes.
I feel it, you know. Glory. And he's in me. He's outside of me. So there must be a lot of him. Glory. And I feel it. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Put your hands together. As we welcome the leaves. Call.
Gotta tell somebody else. My- Yeah.
Come on, put your hands together for Lisa Crosby. Hallelujah. Thank God that he's never busy. Amen. He's never busy, is he? You can call him anytime. Come on, put your hands together for the beginning. This time we're going to continue as we welcome to work, continue worshiping with us, and minister to us. Let's welcome Divine.
Yes, I will. Yes to your way. Yes, I will. Praise Lord. Pray for us as we sing.
Fight the weather and joy. I will. I'll go. what? The saxophone. The singers. Thank you. Before we go any further, just make sure the letters arrive. Just keep your chorus and you can get some stuff and shake up and worship around them. Yeah? I want to give some worship and praises down there. God is not dead, he's still alive.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Father. Glorify your Father. Lift your Father. Thou art worthy. Thou art worthy. Thou art worthy. Thou art worthy. Thank you for your presence. Thank you for your grace. Thank you for healing those lives. Thank you for making those bodies whole. Thank you for healing those emotions. Thank you for saving those souls. Hallelujah. 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 Oh, hallelujah. Now Lord, now Lord, Lord. Glory to your name, Jesus. Thank you. Hallelujah. Oh, let's be seated a while.
Put your hands together as we go through this time. Brother Bob Brown.
Thank you.
in life.
Thank you. Thank you.
you were listening carefully to those words. Very nice. Rocking. I was rocking too. I can rock enough. And I was enjoying it. But just before they started singing that song, I went outside, I went to speak to somebody. As I was coming back, the Lord spoke to me. You know how it does sometimes? You know, I feel the Holy Spirit actually just moving inside of me. The youth director told me that I shouldn't worry about time, so I'm not. I'm not going to keep you late, but I'm not going to worry about it if I keep you late. Because you know, God has been doing some remarkable things in this convention. I don't know if you really understand it. Is somebody still out there with me? I know that we came for a gospel concert, but the Lord didn't come for a gospel concert with you. He came to finish the job that he has started. He's going to complete it in your life. The Lord spoke to me as I was coming back, just before they started singing this last song. And he said, there are some people sitting in this building that have come to this convention, that enjoyed the preaching, that enjoyed the fellowship, that enjoyed the move of the Spirit. They've come to the altar and they've been prayed for and prayed with. They've gone to the counseling room. They've been counseled with. And they know in their heart that God has freed them. But you know what the problem is? They have to go home. You see. They've got to go back. In their heart, they feel their heart beating. Someone got saved in this convention. And inside their heart, it is beating, saying, God, I'm going to make it. I wonder if somebody can feel with me right now. Somebody with the Holy Spirit can pick that up with me right now. Saying, God, I don't know if I'm going to make it. I'm going back.
You say, Lord, whatever you do,
believe me. Believe me. Believe me. Believe me. You can rebuke me, God. You can chastise me, God. You can do anything else, but don't leave me. And God said, I won't leave you. And I'm going to have them to sing the song again a couple of times as the chorus. And I'm going to make an altar call. Yes, I am. I know you might not like it, but I'm going to do it all the same. And we're going to pray for you. But let me give you this assurance. He told me to tell you that he that dwelleth in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow, hallelujah, of the Almighty. I will say, the Lord is my refuge, is my strength, my God. In him will I trust. Surely, does somebody know this? Surely, he shall deliver thee from the snare. Did you hear me? That means the traps. Did you hear me? That means the traps. He shall deliver thee from the snares of the fowler and from the most of pestilence. He shall cover thee. Oh, I was in church of God with me. He shall cover thee with his feathers. And on his knees shall thou trust. His truth shall be. His truth is truth. His word is word. His word. His word, my sister, shall be your shield. And God, thou shalt not. Of the terrorist, not for the pistol, but what was it in there? Not for the arrow, a thousand shall fall at thy right hand, and 10,000 at thy left hand.
Glory.
is not going to leave. Bring her to me. Let me touch her head. In the name of Jesus. Bring, come closer. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. You overshadow. Hey! In the name of Jesus. Glory. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Somebody else coming? Hallelujah. I want you to know that there is lost the battle. God said, I should tell you, the devil has lost the battle. Do you hear me, somebody? I'm about to win this out there. I said, the devil has lost the battle. He's lost the battle. He's lost the battle. He's lost the battle. He has lost the battle. He has lost the battle. Let's go to the choruses. Hallelujah. Lord, I feel like somebody else is coming. I feel like somebody else is coming. I'm waiting a little bit. I know you didn't expect this. I know you didn't expect this. But I have to go according to the Holy Ghost. I know somebody else is coming. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. God said you're free. And you're going home free. The devil has left your place of abode. Do you hear me? The devil has left your place of abode. Do you hear me? You are free. Glory. Father, in the name of Jesus, I stretch my hand. Lord, I'm not praying for you. For they are already free. I am not praying for you to make them whole, for you have already made them whole. But Lord, the devil is a trickster. The devil is a liar from the very beginning. And he will try to tell your children that they have not won the battle. So Father, I am praying that you will give them boldness, that you will go ahead of them and give them the authority to stand up against the enemy. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I command it now that you will send your angels. Hallelujah. Give your angels charge over them, as he promised you would do. Give your angels charge and cause them to experience the deliverance in their homes. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
We're going to sing it at this pass. Let me never forget the message, don't I?
Thank you. God has done great things here tonight.
Amen. I said, Father, done great things here tonight. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. People have been released, overshadowed, covered. Hallelujah. And I want you to know that God is doing His work. Hallelujah. You can go back and tell people the story that God is doing His work. And He has done it. And what He started, He has finished. We've been blessed during this convention and over the past few years. We have certainly been blessed by the ministry of the next group I'm going to call. They have been tremendous. God has blessed us many times through their singing under the anointing of the Holy Spirit. I believe tonight there will be no less. And I want you to give them a great welcome as we welcome them under the leadership of Brother Ron Jones. Put your hands together for the last one.
Thank you.
giving respect to the Holy Spirit and what is good. Heavenly Father, we thank you. Thank you. Thank you for what you've done. Thank you for your power. Thank you for the word you have brought to this week. Hallelujah. Now, Lord, we have called ourselves unto you. But Father, I want to pray for each one of us. Because Father, we have given the devil great injuries tonight. As well as this convention. And we're going to be turning along these motorways. And Lord, we ask for your protection. We ask you, Lord, allow the neighbors to camp around us. Cause, Lord, everybody to get home safely, without any harm befalling.